Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. I went on a tee bit ahead. You didn't miss anything. All you missed was me reviving Shark Beetle and switching up my team for it. At last. Perfect thing for you. Oh wait, I want water attack. Since Sharpedo's faster. Prepare to eat this. He's still alive. Not for long though. After that ingenious plan. That's stupid. Low batteries, I know. Need to charge up like a very fast moment. You take him out, and you crunch him. Come on, let's go. Knockdown. Boom. Alright, two more Pokemon left. Hey, you're a copier. Giga Drain. Ouch! That's gotta be a one hit. Okay, whatever. Synthesis for a hell of it. Pokemon Switch. Right back at you. Oh, full health already. That was useless. Not full health anymore. Why'd you aim at him anyway? Alright, ninja, time to do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll! Let me guess, another ninja. I'm really tired of these ninjas. All they do is hog up time. Holy crap, it's a Ninetales. You out ASAP. Ember, why are they always learning weak moves and at the wrong person too? It's like these trainers are stuck on stupid. Wait. Yeah. Still didn't kill him though. Okay, one more hit should do it with him. Defense curl. Slash. Spin around and boom. Looks like an X cut. Angela, demon, isn't it? You're down. Another demon. Alright, they're both dangerous, so which one to aim at first? I'll try Butterfree. Crap, still alive. Okay, that was a waste. It's a waste of time, too. Come on, hurry up. Critical hit, oh my god. Okay, you just wasted your turn. I swear, these trainers. Taste defeat. Come on, hurry up. Ride me a river. Yeah, I don't care about them fleeing. No more. Oh my god. No more ninja, please. I'm not going to let that happen until next video.